It's a long border between us and China. And friction at one part of the border on Bonhomie cannot be taken as a yardstick to form an opinion for the entire border. I'd like to say that there have been no intrusions or major face-offs in the area of responsibility of Eastern Command since friction erupted in Ladakh. Post the Galwan incident, the Bonhomie and the mutual trust on the line of actual control between us and the PLA evaporated, and it will take time for things to stabilize and rebuild it. The People's Liberation Army and the Indian Army had undertaken some precautionary deployment during the Ladakh crisis, which is now witnessing a gradual de-induction in our sector due to the onset of winters. However, the Indian Army is fully prepared to beat any challenges during the winters. The People's Liberation Army had carried out rapid infrastructure development activities, including development of defenses opposite Sikkim and Kameng in Arunachal Pradesh. We are taking reciprocal actions and prepared to meet emerging challenges.